today? Let me guess. Are you good? Are you happy? How are you? I'm very good, thank you. Okay, now I know that you have been reading some books about a particular small animal. And this small animal goes like this. Goes like that. What animal is that? And it makes the sound ridit, ridit, ridit. What animal makes that sound? Can you tell me? Which animal makes that sound? It's a frog. Good job. Yeah, you got it. Okay, now we're going to sing two songs about some frogs. Are you ready? I want you to listen, remember the song, and then you can sing it with me. Okay? Ready? This is the first song, and it's about five little speckled frogs. One, two, three. Five little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was four little speckled frogs. Four little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was little speckled frogs. Three little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was two little speckled frogs. Two little speckled frogs sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was one little speckled frog. One little speckled frog sat on a speckled log, eating some most delicious bugs. Yum, yum! One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was no little speckled frogs. Where did all the speckled frogs go? Did they go shopping? No, they didn't go shopping. Did they go to a party? Go to a party. Where did they go? They went into the pool. Jumped into the pool, swimming in the pool. Okay, now the second song is about a tiny little frog named Tim. Tim. Okay, let's see what happened to Tim. Are you ready? One, two, three. I had a tiny turtle, his name was Tiny Tim. I put him in the bathtub to see if he could swim. He drank up all the water, he ate up all the soap. Now he's sick in bed with bubbles in his throat. Bubble, 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 bubble. Silly Tim, he ate up all the soap and now he's got bubbles in his throat. Make sure you don't put your frog in the bathtub. That's really silly. Okay, well, I hope you like these two songs. I hope you learned them and you can sing them together with me. And I'll see you again later. Thank you for watching.